CNN.
Today is slaughter of innocent people while they're praying in a synagogue. There's no doubt in my mind that it's not even murderers, because animals don't behave like this. To get into a synagogue with a butcher knife and to slaughter innocent people while they pray.
And as you see there from Jerusalem's mayor, tensions are high in Jerusalem this hour after a deadly attack inside a synagogue. We're looking at live pictures.